Welcome back to Dracon's Plays, King's Quest. Alright, so it's been a little bit since I played this. The epilogue released something like a month ago, but due to the release of The Walking Dead and other things of that nature, I am just now getting around to it. I also had problems getting this to even work, which also delayed this. Yeah, because for some reason, it doesn't show up just, like, in-game as a way to, like, just download it. It wasn't appearing in the PlayStation Store on the PS4. Eventually, how I managed to get the dang thing downloaded was going onto the PlayStation Store on my computer where there was a listing for the epilogue. I then was able to purchase it through there, where I owned the complete collection. It was indeed free. Yeah, so I was able to purchase it and then download it, and it showed up fine. So we should be able to start this now. Alright. Epilogue time. So, I believe this is not super long, so I'm not quite sure what I'm actually going to do with it. Oh, I like that touch. Yes, the little feathers in the back like Graham's hat.
Walls. But today, my feather was going to get its first real notch. Every good adventure seeker knows to be prepared, and I most definitely am. Achaka's bow that Grandpa used on many a quest. Check. Who knows what danger lurks out here?
You have the bow, but no arrows? There's a jingle.
Trusty hatchet. Check. Oh. Well, I guess that's it.
No jingle on the bow?
Knock them out wherever you are. I need that tracking badge.
Oh man, she has good movement speed. She's really going for it. Like Graham used to near the beginning.
New and important skills. You can always be better.
Such a goofy frog. Oh!
Yeah. Okay, that was pretty good.
Yeah, just jump into the air and grab the fly instead of sticking out your tongue.
These are all over the castle stables. So, definitely snoop tracks.
Snoop? Yarble Snoop? What the actual heck is going on?
These prints are all over the castle stables.
Alright, so... two sets. Okay. Huh. Okay, this is interesting to say the least. All right, so it looks like I don't know if I'll eventually have to go in every direction. Anyways. I thought that was a sign.
Sorry about the trouble, little one. This looks to have the perfect spring for my trap.
Interesting. What the heck is this? All right. So it's talking out of spring for a trap, so I guess I'm setting a trap there. Oh, guess there's no path. It's just some weird... Oh, the bow didn't have a jingle because it's not technically an item.
I should hide here once I've set the trap. I don't want to scare off any Yarble snoops. This looks to have the perfect spring for my trap.
You already said that. What the actual heck? Nope. All right. So that's the Yarble Snoot track. Oh, I didn't even see these. We kind of walked through there. Oh. Thanks. Thanks for that. So, okay. That's not a way you can go. Noted. Alright, so now we have to go the other way. Because we need to bait our trap. Ah. Because we couldn't just walk. Oh.
And there's the Yarble Snoof. They're said to be quite elusive, but I'm guessing everyone found them annoying and chose not to bring them to town.
What the actual heck? That was a turkey sound. What the actual heck?
Why are they so obsessed with keeping their heads in the dark? These are nature's adventuring ropes. Why are they so obsessed with keeping their... Round peg, square hole. That one.
Okay. What the actual heck? All right. Well, that's creepy.
Okay, way to get those sugar shrooms. Never seen these tracks before.
That thing's a little bit more dangerous. There's claws. Hi, little rabbit that doesn't care.
I probably need some help to get those sugar shrooms.
Like, seriously, that rabbit just does not care. Alright, so I have a few things going. I was not expecting weird lizard turkeys. That was probably one of the most unexpected turn of events. Ah, shut up.
For what to do. And then I remembered. I was a 4th-ranked Wetzel Wolf Scout. I needed to slow down and observe what was around me.
Okay. Here are some snoots.
Here we find the snoot. The scout guide says he can leap nearly 30 feet in the air. I feel that's
unlikely. I love just the nonchalant, just like.
I wouldn't have made 4th-ranked Wetzel Wolf Scout if I couldn't recognize the tracks of a badger.
Do they hate badgers?
Tendencies of snoots, but I'd never seen it.
Huh.
I wonder if I could get them to stop somewhere else. Grandma always.
Okay. We have a lot of things going. I'm starting to piece together things. I'm starting to piece some things together. Now, we have two options with this food. I might be able to use it to bait the trap, or I might be able to use it to merely, to get the sugar shrooms. I'm gonna try the sugar shrooms first. Because there's no point in baiting a trap that doesn't have anything near it. So I need to scare him out. Not particularly useful then. Let's try the trap. And if the trap pans out,
now we wait and hide.
And if the trap pans out, we'll see what this gives us.
Well, let me cut you down. got you. Now, just hop into my hood and we'll be on our way.
Oh. Alright, interesting. So now we have a badger. Why do I keep going to do that? So now we have the badger. I think I can use said badger to get the sugar shrooms. The sugar shrooms probably work on the snoots. The snoots appear to be eating bananas. And, well, plus they're...
I probably need some help to get those sugar shrooms.
The heck? So much for that plan. What the heck are you doing? Okay, no, use the badger on the regular snoots. I don't know, I'm kind of reaching here, because the few things that I thought were, like, logically connected aren't. Hello.
I don't know why Snoot like this so much.
All right. Well, that worked. We got anything else?
Way to get those sugar shrooms. Nope, that won't work.
What? All right. Okay, put the bananas here. I don't know what that's gonna do. Oh, we got a snoot. Very stompy fella, isn't he? Okay. Do I bait the other trap with bananas? Because there has to be a reason I can re-trap that thing. Alright, so they like the sugar shrooms, so the sugar shrooms is going to be how we bait this trap. But to do so, we need to get that guy out of the log. How the heck is this gonna work?
to know how to catch a Yarble Snoof, right?
We gain nothing. Actual hack. I see. I saw him over there, but I can't seem to actually get to him. Well, not him, but like the cart that. Ah, oh, crap. I forget his name, but the guy that. Ah, the merchant guy. Oh. Okay. I didn't even think of that before. Like, wait a second. I can place things on stumps.
To find a way to get those sugar shrooms.
Whoa! That one went in the direction of our trap. He took off with our adventuring rope, which is a problem because I need that. Still bananas, though, for a reason.
Yes. Sugar shrooms.
Okay. There has to be a reason we can do this. That one took off with our rope.
These are nature's adventuring ropes.
Crap. Okay. Okay. All right, so I've solved that problem. Now, I can use the vine as a rope, I have sugar shrooms, which attract the Yardle Snoot.
And now we wait and hide. Got you. Now, just hop into my hood and we'll be on our way. What are you doing in there? I can help.
Why does something remind him?
You got yourself into this mess, not me. I was just catching up with this.
Something about him reminds me of Achaka. Yeah, I think he's related to Achaka.
Dragon?
Ha!
Achaka. You know Achaka?
Yeah, I totally... Well, crap. Haha!
Wait, it's just a Shrekky. Dragons are great.
I knew I saw him. What the heck is going on? Oh, crap. What the actual heck is going on? Okay, that's what this is for. Well, crap. This is a problem. How the heck did this end up happening? Okay. Do I need to just get enough of a lead that I catch up to the back? If I catch up to the back, I might be able to do something. Ah! That's why it let us keep the banana. Okay. Broke out of the Circuit of Doom.
I don't think so.
Okay. All right, chop down the tree. Oh, crap.
Oh, right. Shoot.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. Okay. I can do this. I can do this. I can't do this. Salama! Water! You got this.
Yeah, Alphanada. Alphanada. So is this like... So we're dealing with the descendants of all of the things.
That was amazing. We
just defeated... she's doing the thing.
I've never been able to make the shot, but you believe, and then I did, and then you broke, and then did it. This is the best adventure ever, and I'm still gonna get my Wetzel Wolf Scout patch, and now I have a new best friend, and this is the best. Sorry. I get a bit excited when it comes to adventure.
Alright. Oh!
Saskia. Achaka. Grand. Oh, Achaka was her grandfather.
Alright, so this is his granddaughter. That's interesting.
Well, my grandfather gave this to me. But without Achaka, I wouldn't be here. It belongs to you. Really? Afanat.
All right. Oh!
I hope we adventure again soon, Kaskia.
Kaskia.
Maybe with less tricks. Tricky. No, it's fine. I don't think it meant to cause any harm. It's not even the same dragon.
It's the granddaughter of the dragon, maybe?
pet dragon.
Oh, okay. That's the end of it? It just ends. It was good. I really enjoyed it, and I thought all that stuff was good, and seeing, like, Achaka's granddaughter, which was unexpected, and then I assume the descendant of the dragon that we freed back in Chapter 1. So seeing, like, all that coming together is cool. I was honestly expecting a little bit more finality, a little bit more of, like, the continuation of how the last one ended. But I guess not. Alright, that would also explain... Well, it doesn't explain it, but it makes a little bit more sense. The entire thing with, you can only get this if you got the complete collection. Because it's not critical to the story, it's just a cool little extra piece. It's not necessary to completely understand or get the story. It's just a little like, oh, here's a little bonus afterwards thing. Kind of disappointing that we don't have any sort of finality or conclusion from this. It's just kind of tacked on to the end. I mean, there's some finality and conclusion in the end of Chapter 5, but I felt like this was going to tie up some loose ends and bundle the entire package. Overall, still a really enjoyable experience, just... It doesn't end with a very nice bang for the entire series. It feels like it's just missing a piece, and I thought the epilogue was going to bring that missing piece, but I still feel like it's just missing something. Overall, it's very, very strong. Chapter 1 was super good. Chapter 2, a little bit of a misstep. 3 brought it back. 4, a little bit of a step back, but not too bad. Not as much as, like, Chapter 2 was. Chapter 5, fairly good, just it feels like it was missing, like it was going to tell one more little piece, and I thought this was going to be it, but doesn't quite conclude. The entire thing leaves me mildly just desiring more, like I'm just missing a piece. It feels like there should be more. Who knows, maybe the Odd Gentleman will come back and make, like, another... I don't think season's the right word. Maybe another book. Where it focuses on maybe Gwendolyn's adventures. Or another character's adventures. And maybe that'll tie some other stuff, too. Either way, though. Overall, I would say this was a very enjoyable experience, and I hope you guys will join me for, not enjoy me, will join me, what am I even talking about, will join me for my next adventure. So I'll see all of you guys later. Bye!